In Muskingum equation, I1 equal to 10, 10 meter cube per second, comma, I2 equal to 20 meter cube per second, comma, Q1 equal to 10 meter cube per second, and the constants C0, C1 and C2 are 0.1, 0.5 and 0.4 respectively. The value of Q2 in meter cube per second is dash. We know according to the Muskingum equation, Q2 equal to C0 I2 plus C1 I1 plus C2 Q1. Substituting C0 is 0.1 into I2 is 20 plus C1 is 0.5. I1 is 10 plus C2 is 0.4, Q1 is 10, that equal to 2 plus 5 plus 4, that is 11 meter cube per second. So answer is 11.